At least 10 people in West Sacramento are displaced after a sprinkler burst in their apartment complex, flooding their units. The sprinkler burst on the fourth floor of the Westwood Vistas apartment complex on F Street this morning. When fire crews arrived, they say water was rushing down a hallway and balcony, and several units were flooded with water 2 inches deep. The Red Cross is working with the families displaced.